conscious conclusions you arrive is the manifestation of your life. I gave you the simple examples of health, wealth, social image, relationships, because you understand all these things. But there are deeper layers, power manifestation signs, spiritual truths, in all those spaces also, the conscious conclusions I decided and surrendered to Paramashiva. Listen to this conscious conclusion. With your conscious conclusion, with a simple devotion to Paramashiva, or even with your complicated, convoluted devotion, that is okay. Because when I use the word simple devotion, then you again, oh, there is an adjective called simple devotion, then there is a different definition. Whatever you know as devotion, with that, just bow down to Him. Prabhu, whether you are in my Anandaganda or in Kailasa, consciously I offer myself to you. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Consciously, when you surrender, when you decide to offer, literally it vibrates in Kailasa. Literally it vibrates in Kailasa. Listen, your simple hand movement can create a ripple in sun, moon, cosmos. Your simple conscious conclusion to surrender to Paramashiva and vibrate with Mahanada reverberates, vibrates in Kailasa. It's like time warp. Consciousness in you, Paramashiva in Kailasa, both are one and the same, intensely, intimately connected through time warp.